Thieves targeted the Rocket Drive-In in Jennings on Saturday. Jennings police have arrested one suspect, 33-year-old Joshua Muser. He faces burglary, theft, and drug charges. Police are looking for a second suspect caught on surveillance cameras. Anyone who may be able to identify the suspect is urged to contact the Jennings Police Department.